Okay, it's Cost with you. Today I will show you a simple and quick way how to remove the background using the free online editing service Photopea. So let's start. First, we need to place our image in the browser window with opened Photopea. Once you place the photo, I recommend making a copy of it pressing Ctrl plus J. Also, I recommend expanding the Photopea window to full screen by pressing the F11 key for more convenience. In my opinion, one of the easiest ways you can cut out an object and remove the background is the object selection tool in left toolbar. Next, we need to make active the current layer that we are going to cut. Now, with the help of the selected tool, make the object in the center of the shape. Now we see that Photopea has automatically created a clipping for our object. Now we need to refine the edges of our selection. Specifically, we are talking about areas such as hair that closely interact with the background, as well as other places that are at a small distance between each other in pixel equivalent, such as the hips and hands. Make sure to select a gray color for the brush and decrease or increase its size and set the hardness to 100%. And now carefully paint over the areas where the remaining background areas are visible. If in the process of refining the edges there was a small mistake, as we see on this area with the tip of the finger, then switch the brush color to white and also paint over the erased area of the finger with accuracy. When you are done with this, just click OK in the top bar. Before saving the photo with the transparent background, do not forget to make all the lower layers invisible. Well, to save the photo in a transparent background, select File, Export As and select .png format. And choose a location to save on your computer. And this is the result you should get if you place it on the background. If you like this tutorial, do not forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel and ring the bell. If you are interested in other life hacks from Photopea, write in the comments you wanted me to tell you in the next videos. Good luck!